This is Chris 6 News at 6.
Hello and thank you for joining us on Chris 6 News at 6. I'm Javier Guerra. We have new information on a boating death that was reported Friday afternoon in Aransas Pass. Now authorities say the person who died in the accident is a 62-year-old man. Police say the incident happened on Redfish Bay and the body was returned to Con Brown Harbor. Authorities have yet to release the identity of the victim.